I now call the Prime Minister. Prime Minister.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. And can I thank the Prime Minister?
I thank him very much.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. And can I thank the Prime Minister for advance sight?
Mr.
Again, Mr. Speaker, I'd like to thank the Right Honourable Gentleman to echo many of his sentiments. And I thank him very much. And
I thank the Prime Minister for his statement.
I thank him also.
Can I thank the Prime Minister for his statement?
My honourable friend is completely right. And
the Prime Minister is absolutely right.
Prime Minister.
I thank him.
Congratulate him and the...
My right honourable friend is completely right. And I thank him. I want to thank my right honourable friend. My honourable friend is completely right that we... I thank him for his thoughtful argument. A very good point.
I thank my right honourable friend for his...
I thank my right honourable friend. And I thank him very much. And he makes an excellent point, of course. Yes.
Prime Minister.
My right honourable friend is completely right. And
Speaker, I want to thank the Prime Minister for...
Prime Minister.
Thank you. Well, he's making a very important point.
Thank you, Madam Deputy Speaker.
Madam Deputy Speaker, can I thank the Prime Minister for the...
I thank my right honourable friend, and he makes a very important point, of course. He's right. She's completely right. Madam Deputy, she's quite right to...
And may I commend my right honourable friend on his...
Yes, I thank my right honourable friend, and he's... I thank him. Actually, if you look at what's happening...
I thank the Prime Minister for his statement. I'm sorry not everybody could get in, but we do have to move on to the next business.